Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to make a satin bonnet with an African print or any material of your choice. I'm having here a yard of African print. Some people call it Ankara. Nigeria will call it Ankara. For the benefit of those that doesn't have a sewing machine, I'll be using my thread and needle, my tape measure or tape loop, my scissors, and my material. Now let's go straight to the point. This is the material. This is 10 inches already. So I'll still fold it into two again. On the grounds we've always known, stepping on the footprints in the snow. But when it melts, the other ways will show. We're gonna make the footsteps on the road. Now I'll measure 10 inches round. So I will go ahead and sew this with my needle. I've passed the thread inside the needle already. Sew this one round. On the grounds we've always known, stepping on the footprints in the snow. But when it melts, the other ways will show. We're gonna make the footsteps on the road. Make it tight. So they won't be. So you have to leave a little space for about 5 inches. About 5 inches, so you'll be able to turn your material. You'll be able to turn the material.
Just for a while. That life can wait.
after this, we are still going to cut it out. Then don't forget to cut this part too. So we are good to go. So what we are going to do now is we'll be needing an elastic band. This one now, I have measured my head round and I reduced some inches. So it won't be too loose. Just reduce it. Make sure your head round and reduce some inch. Measure this. See, this is 1 inch. So we are going to measure 1.5. Now, 1.5. And sew it round like this. This is 1.5 here. So look at his face too. We'll sew each round so that this elastic will be able to enter. So measure 1.5. From the point of that 1.5, we'll sew it round. See? On the grounds we've always known. Stepping on the footprints in the snow. But when it melts the other ways will show. We're gonna make the Just make sure you are very careful with the space. Watch the space very, very well, so you won't have issue putting the elastic inside. Watch the space. Watch the differences. I'll finish sewing it around. All we are going to do now is that we will have to open a small space for the passage of the elastic. You have to gently open it small. Okay. It's okay like this. We need a safety pin. I have this small safety pin, any size, not too big, so that it will be able to enter that place. So, something like a belt, so that you can use it to design it whenever you are using it outside. So this is it. Let's say we cut 2 inches for the belt. In on the grounds we've always known, stepping on the footprints in the snow.
when it melts, the other ways will show. We're gonna make the footsteps on our own. I like your way, just for a while. I like your way, so take that aside.
If you like, you can use press button. I use press button. You can also tack it down. And if you have a sewing machine, just go ahead and sew it straight down like this.
On the grounds we've always known, stepping on the footprints in the snow. But when it melts, the other ways will show. We're gonna make the footsteps on our own. I like your way, just for a while. I like your way, so take that aside. The grounds we've always known, stepping on the footprints in the snow. But when it melts, the other ways will show. We're gonna